Some middle school students are facing charges after deputies say they brought fake guns to school. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office says they found an 11-year-old student with a replica handgun, an airsoft gun, at Horizon Middle School. That's in Cimarron Hills. They say that they found two other 12-year-old students with replica handguns as well. All three of the students are being charged with disorderly conduct and interference with staff, which are both considered misdemeanors.
Police.